Parbuckling is a technique which uses rotational leverage to move cylindrical objects more easily. It is often used for logs, but is so powerful and effective that it can right capsize vessels, even 120,000-ton cruise ships. By the use of additional pulleys, mechanical advantage can be multiplied to make the job even easier. This video looks at parbuckling plus simple methods to add mechanical advantage. While it helps to have a cylindrical object, it doesn't need to be perfectly cylindrical. I'll use this 1,000-pound hardwood log for the demonstration. Basic parbuckling involves creating a sling by attaching two ends of chain or rope to fixed points. These will go first under the object, then up and over the top at 180 degrees. The spread chain keeps the object straight while parbuckling. A single rope or chain at the balance point does work, but it can also be troublesome. Exert a pull force from the top side at 180 degrees, and essentially you have built a pulley, where the cylindrical object is the pulley. That's it! Now you're parbuckling. Now let's add a winch to increase the mechanical advantage and make it easier. The gears of the winch add torque to multiply the input force. The smaller the gear, the greater the torque. Even the winch drum can multiply the force, especially when there is less cable and the diameter of the drum is reduced. The smaller the diameter, the greater the torque. Now, if we add a pulley between the winch and the parbuckle sling, we can make it easier again. Here, the winch cable wraps around the pulley 180 degrees and returns to an affixed end. The chain parbuckle sling is arranged as before. Two fixed ends which travel under, then up and over the log 180 degrees to return and attach to the pulley with a D-ring. I'm parbuckling this 1,000-pound log uphill, and the chain and cables are not even taut. If you want it to be even easier, add more pulleys. Every pulley you add will decrease the force necessary. I hope that was useful, and that you can use the information to make your life a little easier. Please like, subscribe, and ring that bell. Here's another helpful video. Thanks for watching.